up and welcome back to my channel. Now today I'm going to be doing some gameplay with God of War Ragnarok. Now this is the PlayStation 4 version of God of War Ragnarok because I still don't have like a PS5. Still having trouble actually picking one up, you know. But yeah, this is just going to be like some gameplay with it. I already have been planning and have been enjoying it too as well. So yeah, I'm going to go and get into this Ragnarok. I know I've only been playing it, well, I've been on the planet for like a few hours. I think like 3 hours, if I'm not mistaken. So I'm just gonna do some gameplay with like a file that I did have saved. So I'm gonna try that right quick. See how it turns out. Alright.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the Wildwoods.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
Did Odin say anything else while you were outside?
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
What happened here? So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here. And fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh, yes, the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here.
Dreams.
Try using your blades to pull this down. Please. Whoa. That one's still alive.
No. You're closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Yeah, probably. Whoa! Could have warned me! Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
Hell, brother, what was that?
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Mm-hmm.
Whatever it is, it wasn't far.
Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...